What are some signs your water heater is going to explode?
If your carbon monoxide detector is going off a lot, there may be a gas leak from the hot water heater that could ignite the next time the pilot light turns on.
I do not have a carbon monoxide detector.
If you smell gas near the hot water heater, turn off the gas and the heater to prevent it from exploding.
There's no smell of gas.
If the thing is expanding comically and straining at the joints, you know it is probably going to explode.
What is another sign it might explode?
Hot water heaters are more likely to explode if they have a temperature set too high and pressure builds up faster than the relief valve can handle.
So I need to turn down the temperature.
Or at least check to make sure it is in the safe temperature range. If the needle is going off the scale, turn it off before it does explode.
What else should I look for?
Look for a relief valve that's wearing out or constantly being used. That means it is literally letting off steam and may lose the ability to do so.
I don't even know what to look for. I could ask my handyman.
Improper maintenance and badly installed controls can cause explosions. That's especially true if you have badly connected or corroded gas connections.
This makes me want to get an electric hot water heater.
Another concern is any electrical wiring or sparking near the gas line, especially if the hot water heater or the gas supply line may be corroding.
I never thought water leaks could cause a fire.
Water corrosion gets through the pipe and causes an electrical short, and the gas leak from the same corrosion can cause a fire. Or an explosion.
So I need to look for corrosion and call in a pro before something blows.